The trendiest foods in America. We try them so you don't have to. This is Taste Test Tuesday.
Get in my belly! Come on!
Producer Party is here with me. He decides what we eat and also what we drink. What do we have today?
There's a new Mountain Dew flavor, and it has the most bizarre name of Major Melon, and it's because it's watermelon flavored. And if you see this thing, it is literally pink. So we gotta give it a shot.
This thing looks literally like it should be the sponsor of the show. It looks like if you melted me down and put me in a bottle. It is the color of all of our insides, which is not necessarily appetizing, but I'm intrigued that it's bright bubblegum pink. If you want to see what it looks like, we are live on our Facebook page right now. All right, Party, what's your first thought?
Whoa.
It got some smell.
It smells like they melted down a watermelon Jolly Rancher.
Yeah.
And they actually might have. All right, we're going to try it on three. One, two, three. Oh, wow. It's aggressive.
It could be worse, though.
He's onto it. It's so sweet that it just, like, attacks me. I do like that it's got some fizz to it. Okay, Party, what are your thoughts? Thumbs up or thumbs down?
As crazy it is, I think I give it a thumbs up.
A thumbs up?
Yeah.
It's like a melted candy.
And I don't normally I don't normally like watermelon, but I actually like it.
I'm disagreeing on this one. This is a thumbs down for me.